Now we are going to see about conjugate of a complex number. The conjugate of a complex number z is equal to x plus iy is defined as z bar is equal to x minus iy. In z is equal to x plus iy, x is the real part, y is the imaginary part, and I is the imaginary unit. Its conjugate z bar is obtained by changing the sign of the imaginary part of the complex number z. So z is equal to x plus iy, its conjugate z bar is equal to x minus iy. That is obtained by changing the sign of the imaginary part of that complex number z. Now we are going to see about properties of complex conjugate. The first property is conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates. That is, z1 plus z2 the whole bar is equal to z1 bar plus z2 bar. The second property is z1 minus z2 the whole bar is equal to z1 bar minus z2 bar. That is, the conjugate of the difference of two complex numbers is equal to difference of their conjugates. The third property is z1 into z2 the whole bar is equal to z1 bar into z2 bar. That is, the conjugate of the product of two complex numbers is equal to product of their conjugates. The fourth property is z1 by z2 the whole bar is equal to z1 bar by z2 bar, where z2 is not equal to 0. That means the complex number z2 is a non-zero complex number. The fifth property is real part of z is equal to z plus z bar by 2. The sixth property is imaginary part of z is equal to z minus z bar by 2i. The seventh property is z power n the whole bar is equal to z bar the whole power n. Eighth property is z is real if and only if z is equal to z bar. That means if z is real, then z is equal to z bar. And if z is equal to z bar, then z is real. Ninth property is z is purely imaginary if and only if z is equal to minus z bar. That is, if z is a purely imaginary number, then z will be equal to minus z bar. And if z is equal to minus z bar, then the complex number z is purely imaginary. The last property is z bar the whole bar is equal to z.